Senior citizens from across the island got to dance with local celebrities at the city's annual Seniors Valentine Dance. Chief Kealoha was one of the celebrity dancers, as well as Clark Bright, bandmaster of the Royal Hawaiian Band, council members, and city employees. Every year, the dance is held at the Neil Blaisdell Center and is free and open to the public. The city's Department of Parks and Recreation sponsors the event, and this was the 45th year the dance was held.